Morning student, today we will understand how we can convert the improper fraction into a mixed fraction. If we will understand to convert improper fraction into a mixed fraction. What is improper fraction? The fraction in which the numerator is greater than the denominator. Right? Here the 22 is greater than the 3. Now understand, this is an improper fraction. Now this fraction you have to convert into a mixed fraction. Now divide 22 by 3. 22 you have to write inside and 3 you have to write outside. It will go with 7s because 3 7s are 21, right? So write 21 here, minus 1 will be the remainder. Now how you have to write, now understand, this quotient will become whole number, this remainder will become numerator, and this divisor will become a denominator. You have to go anti-clockwise, right? Understood? Whole number will write in the middle, so this quotient will become whole number. You will write 7 in the middle. This 1, that is the remainder, will become the numerator. You will write at the top. And this divisor will become the denominator. You have to write in the bottom. Clear? Or simply you have to go anti-clockwise. 7 will come in the middle, 3 will go down and 1 will go up. Understand? This is a number. 7 will go in the middle, 3 will go down and 1 will go up. In this way you can convert the improper fraction into a mixed fraction. Understand kaise kiya humne isko convert? Now take one more example. Here 28 divided by 5, this is a improper fraction, right? This is a improper fraction. Now this improper fraction you have to convert into a mixed fraction. First you have to divide 22 by 5. You will write 22 inside and 5 you will write outside. Now it will go with 5s. 5 5s are 25. Now subtract 25 from 28, you will get 3 remainder. Now this remainder will become a numerator. This quotient will become a whole number and this divisor will become a denominator. Clear?